I'm here at the camp to pretty much, I don't know. I
should say for the free food. I'm here to actually learn about SAT.
I mean, the free food is good. Okay, the free book is good. But like, I feel like I can't really learn like just from the internet telling me tips and tricks to the SAT. I feel like if it's somebody like, you know, working on a board. I mean, even though I could get that off of YouTube or whatever, I just feel like that face to face is something different and it'll give me a better connection for that SAT. And I'll remember most of this stuff.